it's a combination of the topic and the people. I mean, Brian is awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Has a really good grasp of what the real technical challenges are, right? Like, I think part of